Liberal Viewer presents.
So not all the facts are known about the underwear photo posted to New York Democratic Congressman Anthony Weiner's Twitter account last Friday, but that didn't stop CNN's newsroom program from broadcasting speculation well beyond any known facts from right-wing character assassin Andrew Breitbart, as Jon Stewart pointed out on this week's Daily Show in this clip.
To be fair, they're not just going to let a guy come on and speculate, saying Congressman Weiner might be some sort of sexual predator or pedophile, particularly if the accuser is someone who has openly and publicly sworn that his life's mission is to destroy those people on the institutional left.
I'm not saying what type of relationships, but people that Rep. Weiner's follows, girls that are quite young, younger than the girl in question here, talk openly about Rep. Weiner, mm-hmm. who he follows these girls. So
all
that's
right.
And even if you watch the full CNN interview of Andrew Breitbart with the part The Daily Show left out, where Breitbart explained he was passing on the theory of another blogger he doesn't know very well, what Breitbart said there came pretty close to speculating about someone being a pedophile basically based on nothing, which has no place on a network news broadcast, and Jon Stewart expressed his displeasure about it in the continuation of that Daily Show clip here.
Those are some interesting allegations. We'll have to obviously put those to the representative. He's not on the show now to ask him about that.
No, you don't. You can find out about them. You don't need to wait for someone to...